Hello lovely friends, this is Akhtan. Very welcome again to our YouTube channel. And here we are going to see yoga for women health. So let's get started.
Easy pose. Sit calmly by folding your legs. Close your eyes. Now inhale, exhale. Calm your mind to start yoga. Chant pose. Sit on your legs, bend forward your body. Now breathe. Inhale, exhale, relax your body. Cobra pose. After child pose, take your upper body and eyes on upward side and stretch your whole body. Inhale, exhale, relax. Spinex. Lie on mat on the stomach side and take your upper body on upward side without stretching. Relax your body and mind. Inhale, exhale. Now relax. Plank pose. Take push-up pose but don't push and pull. Stretch your arms and legs. It ultimately affects on your stomach. Now relax. Downward facing dog. After plank pose, take your back on upward side by stretching your arms, legs and including your back. It will release your pain. And now relax your body and mind. Relax. Cow face. Put your right leg on left leg and touch your both hand behind your body. Now touch with another hand. Repeat this on another leg also. Left leg on right leg. Touch your both. Now touch your both the hands behind your body. Another hand. Now relax. Camel pose. Stand on your knees. Now touch both the hands with your heels. Now straighten your body and see backward side. Now relax. Downward facing dog. Repeat little. Crescent lunge on knee. Stand on your one knee and join your hands like this. Now breathe. Inhale, exhale. Now repeat on another side also. Now breathe. Inhale, exhale. Relax your mind. Now relax. Tree pose. Take one leg standing position and one leg should be on your thighs. Join your hands. Inhale. Exhale. Now repeat this with another leg also. Touch your thigh. Join your hands. Now breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Now relax. Triangle forward. Take triangle pose and bend forward your body by touching ground on one hand and touch your waist with another. Do this with another side also. Repeat this pose 2 to 3 times. Now relax. Relax. Variate two pose. After triangle pose, take your both the legs with one side and join your hands and take upper side. Repeat this one another side also by stretching your legs. Repeat this 2 to 3 times. Now relax. Happy baby pose. Lie on mat on back side and touch your both the legs with your both the hands and play like a baby. Like a happy baby. Try to touch your toy with your nose. Now relax. Sound stand. Lie on mat and take lower body on upward side with the help of your both the hands. Try to stand your both the legs on upward side. Here sound is very helpful, that's why it called sound stand. Snail pose. After shoulder stand, take your both the legs with backside your body on your head. Touch your both the toes on land like this. Now relax. Legs up the wall. Lie on mat and take your both the leg on the upward side with the help of wall. Now feel relax. Very relax. Now relax. Bow pose. Lie on mat, and touch your both the legs with your hands and try to stretch your body like this. It will help to reduce stomach pain. Now relax. Cobra's pose. Lie on mat like a dead body. By inhaling, exhaling slowly. It will help to relax your full body. Now relax. Easy pose. After completing yoga, relax your mind plus body. Now relax.
Now the time to say bye. Take care. Meet you in next video. Till then, keep smiling and spread happiness.